Going back to the NHL, this one's brought to you by SeatGeek. Islanders at Ottawa Senators. They flick it in, blocked. Islanders are up by two. There's a minute left. They're going to win, but the Senators are acting like, you know, maybe there's a chance. They flick this one in, and Greiss is going to glove it. Look, it goes high. He gloves it. Ennis comes up, fakes like he's going to play it, hits the goalie in the hands. Everyone knows you can't be hitting goalies like that. You got to treat the goalie like they're your mother or they're your girlfriend. If they touch them, then you got to attack them. It was very easy for me because the goalie on my team was my girlfriend. She liked me for my hair. It was perfect. Anyway, so he does that. And then he's like, get the fuck out of here, man. And then that guy comes and just a solid form tackle. One of the Chucks got the goalie's helmet. That's a bad look, but I think he wasn't trying. Bam! Ennis down. Form tackle. Real nice. This guy comes in and says, get off my friend Ennis. He says, get off my friend him guy. Those guys hug. The two Chucks, they're going at it over here. Greiss is looking on like, what the hell, man? We had a minute left. Couldn't we just win easily? We didn't have to do all this. It wasn't necessary. Fucking... it was over it. And it says, what am I getting a penalty for? And like, well, come on, man. Be a little smarter than that. Just use your brain. You're definitely getting a penalty. This one was brought to you by SeatGeek. Good job, Greiss. Got the win. Go to SeatGeek. Use discount code JohnBoy. Get $20 off. You can sit right on the glass and watch just solid form tackles like this. That's the good stuff. Rugby on ice, basically. Don't touch the goalies. They're fragile.